SB1 funding is being used for additional work on the Marin Sonoma Narrows project, including the demolition of the old San Antonio Creek Bridge. SB1 funding will help build a planned connector between 101 and 580. Right now, SB1 funding is being used to rebuild a 5-mile stretch of Lucas Valley Road from Big Rock to Nicasio. Prop 6 in November would repeal SB1 funding. Marin County would lose that transportation money. There are no announced plans to replace SB1 if voters repeal it.